back. All right, let's get the randomization process underway. What is going on with my lights now? I just lost lights. This place is falling apart.
All right.
Fill in the last two. Sorrows. Slander 05. Oh, wait. I'm putting in your PayPal. Teams, the participants first. That's all. We can split atoms here. Copy that. Put the teams in. All right. Here we go. All right, let me go put on some music so we don't have to start with that. You usually have a lot of mojo when I play this guy. So, we're gonna play him. Alright, let's roll the dice, see how many times we're gonna land them here. 8. Here we go. Day and every night. Alright. Scroll. Alright, here we go. Participants. Elvis, J Weebell, Wooly 2, Null Girl, Kelly BW with 1, Cajun Lou Bob, True Blue, 3 Raz, Null Girl, True Blue, Null Girl, Null Girl Raz, Cleveland Collector Raz, KMB Raz, Kelly BW grabbed another one, Sticks with a full and then a Raz, Rob the Show with 2 fulls, Wooly grabbed another one, Dane D, CD, P doubles with Razes, E double stars, Grave Auslander. Those are our participants. Here we go, 8 times. Good luck, everyone. First time. Second. 3. 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time. Good luck, everybody. I'll go through this slow so you can write down your numbers. I know a lot of us have multiple.
This is love. copy and paste that into a spreadsheet. Give me a new spreadsheet. Let's do the teams. 8 times.
Okay. That ain't gonna work. There we go. There we go. Our 4 combo teams are right up top. Falcons, Bears, Ravens, Lions, Panthers, Colts, Browns, Raiders. Going 8 times. Good luck, everybody. Go through it slow after. Second time. Third. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eighth and final time. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Giants at the top. Let's see if I can get back for it. There we go. That was 8 times.
All right, let me spreadsheet that up. Print it out and have a little bit clearer picture of it for you. Is a default to OneNote. I hate that. So stupid. Trades. Ah, Christ.
That would probably work a lot better. Pretty good when you plug your printer in.
who needs a hard copy of that anyway? List is on its way, my man. Sticks, you got Giants, Panthers, Colts combo. Giants and Panthers, Colts combo. I got the Dolphins. Cardinals. I got the Dolphins and Cardinals.
Why isn't this printing?
There we go. Don't know why. That's a printing. Auslander, Last Spot Mojo, Vikings, nice. So any trades? A couple more minutes for trade. So it's 8:46, 8:50. We are cutting into this stuff. Should give plenty of time for trade. Email Cleveland. Let me write that on here too. He's a shitty Tom Brady auto. Hey, you know what product I pulled the Tom Brady out of last year, right? Playbook. I pulled the Tom Brady Redemption to 25. Still don't know if those are live. Yeah, that's what I was saying, Oz. I hope one's in this one, man. That'd be sweet. I was thinking about trying to get the set, and I gave up. I had the Lacy, but I was like, there's just too, it's a heavy endeavor to try to do that set. I eBayed it. I sold it for 100. All right. Looks like everybody's ready to rip. That's what I'm seeing. Doesn't look like we got many trades going on. Let's go. John, are you watching? All right, let me just text my brother his team. You got Bug, I got Fins and Cards. Woo! Yippee, yippee, yippee! Alright. Let's rip some cards. Alright, we're gonna do black last. We'll do the three playbook, and then the black. Why? Trying to make this straight so where it doesn't look tilted. There we go. Alright. We'll leave that black there. And we'll just start ripping into some playbook. Good luck, everybody. Thank you so much, all of you guys, for helping me fill this wrap. Fill the mixer. Now, it's time to pull some smoke, pull some heat. Skinny. Fatty. Skinny. All right. Skinny's first. Starting off with a mammoth for the Eagles, Zach Ertz, 41 of 99.
Nope, we don't do the books first. OCD room. You've got OCD guy number one right here. Certain order. Alright, hopefully we got a little autograph here. For the Bears, Marcus Wilson, number 4 of 99. The Bears. Going out to Elvis. My man Gilbert. First booklet. Be some nastiness. All right, please have some ink on this. Let's see who has the team first. Nice. EJ Manuel. Boom! Three color. Number to 25. One off his jersey. 4 of 25. Going to my man KMB. Wow. And that is all. That fits all on the plastic. It doesn't go under the plastic at all. That signature is completely on. There's a little bubbling on the E, but this thing is beautiful. Three color. Solid. Damn. Damn, playbook gives. That's not a raven. Well, this team is going to get another one. Robert Woods for the Bills. One color. 95 of 199. There's a Bills box. Cleveland wants a Ravens box. Fuck the Bills. All right, Fatty. Fatty. Are you kidding? Skinny. All right. The last time, I don't want to say it. The last time we had three thick ones like that, 2 weeks ago, that was when the Kaepernick hit. So hopefully we get two ink booklets and not just an extra down and dirty one or something. There you go for the Patriots. Wow. Nice. Numbered 4 of 10. Aaron Dobson for the Patriots. Lisa. Hell yeah. A little bit of a soft corner up there, but numbered 4 of 10, Aaron Dobson. That ain't bad. True blue. Take it home. All right. I'm excited to see what Three Books has to offer. Just be nasty. Alright. For the Steelers, Landry Jones, number 48 of 199. the Steelers. True blue.
All right. Next two, we want ink. We want ink.
What the hell? What the fuck? Holy shit! If this is what I think it is, oh my god. Wow! Wow! I'm serious, guys. Fucking, this ain't no joke, dude. This ain't no freaking joke. Oh my god. Holy shit. Yes. Oh, it's numbered to 10, but holy shit. Look at that. That is one of the nastiest books I've ever seen. And there's not even jersey piece in it. This is the Browns, Sorrow's Grave. Holy F. Yeah, I saw that on the back. I was like, oh man, we got us something here. Damn, son. That is beautiful. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm spending a little time drooling on this, but that is just about freaking cool. Football is a game of errors. The team that makes the fewest errors in a game usually wins. Hell yeah, dude. Oh! So yeah, it's clear when you get three thicks in one box, one of those is going to be insanely nasty. Because the other time we pulled was the Kaepernick I had just said. Oh my gosh. For the Cardinals, number to 25, Stephon Taylor. Yeah, I want to see that. Get out of here. Get out of here with that.
Yep, $150, easy. Oh, and you got a much nicer, signature than that one. Yours is clean as hell compared to that one. Oh yeah, yours is. If you guys have that one up, that's yours. Fuck yeah, dude. compared to that. Or that. That is nastiness.
Oh, love it.
All right. Yeah, so Matt, that's definitely one. That is a keeper and a half. Matt, I would probably go on eBay and order up a magnetic booklet holder for that one. I don't have any. I haven't had any for a long time. But that one definitely would look just insane. All right. Fatty. Skinny. Skinny. Fatty. All right.
Last box of playbook.
Done pretty good so far. Holy smokes. For the Colts, Kerwin Williams. That goes to Sticks. It's numbered 59 of 299. Kerwin. The last skinny of the playbook. There's a vet auto. There you go. For the Jets. Number to 25, Jeremy Curley, 21 of 25. Wrong jet. Looking for a different jet, I'm thinking. All right. Last two booklets. Stedman Bailey. Wow. Number to 51. Team photo. For the Rams. For the Rams. Noel Girl. Noel Girl gets a booklet. All right. Last booklet. Last of the playbook. Pray for ink. Pray for ink. Pray for ink, Rob, the show. Ah, damn it. Eddie Lacy. 199. One color, one color. Damn it. Damn. Wanted ink on that one, too. All right. Well. Those weren't too bad for three boxes of playbook. Let's see what we can get into some black. Cleveland, I love it. I'm just waiting patiently. We'll get it. Hard to see. It's hard to see that's empty. All right. Let's get this big bastard open. I believe we pull two off the back. That's what it is. I think they have them just... everywhere, so I'm just gonna put them all there and we'll go through them as they are. All right, for the Ravens, Jacoby Jones, 93 at 399. For the Bucks, Dougie Fresh, 256, 399. For the Colts, Derek Rogers. Let's see there. For the Colts. Traded to the Colts. Number 3 of 399. Oh, for the Jaguars. Nice card, Ace Sanders. Damn, four off his jersey. Ace Sanders sells well. I don't know about his base cards, but... all right, here's another one. Ed Reed. That's going to the Jets. Ed Reed. Come on. There we go. For the Jets. Huh. And a short print Doug Martin for the Bucks to 25, number 5 of 25. Alright, now we're going to get into some hits. Come on, be nasty for us. RPA for the Dolphins, Deion Jordan. Three color. 206 of 299. Not bad. We have a redemption. Oh my fucking lord. Oh my god, this freaking break. Holy shit. Sticks, wake the fuck up, man. Hell yeah. Are you kidding me? Hell yeah. For the Colts, Andrew Luck. Say what? Alright, this is four boxes. This is a four box mixer. Are you kidding me? We just pulled a Paul Brown and an Andrew Luck today, you know. Oh, we're not done. We're not even done yet. For the Saints, Bobby Griffin. Or Ryan Griffin, I'm sorry. Ryan Griffin. Stewie Griffin. Peter Griffin. 151 out of 199. For the Saints. For the Panthers, Steve Smith, one color. Right on, Sticks. I'm glad. I'm so glad for you, man. All right. For the Vikings, Auslanda, CPAT, one color, 229 out of 299. That's pretty nice. For the Chiefs, Nile Davis, two color, number to 25. A nice relic card. For the Chiefs, Dane D. Nice. And the final card of the break is the metal card. Going to the Bills. Freddie Jackson. This looking more like Freddie Jackson.